Your vehicle may be equipped with Nissan Connect apps, allowing you to control various compatible smartphone applications through the vehicle's display screen. A basic package is included for a period of time from the original in-service date of the vehicle. This service can be renewed through a subscription from the Nissan Owners Portal. Please see www.nissanusa.com/connect for owner registration information and instructions regarding various other technologies, including hands-free phone capability, streaming audio, navigation, and travel link. To get started, you must first download the Nissan Connect app for your smartphone. Visit the Google Play Store or Apple App Store to download the Nissan Connect app. Next, connect your phone to the vehicle. For Android devices, the smartphone must be connected through the Bluetooth hands-free phone system. For iPhone on vehicles with navigation, the device must be connected to the vehicle's USB port using your phone's USB cable. For iPhone on vehicles without navigation, connect the device using the Bluetooth hands-free phone system. See your owner's manual or www.nissanusa.com/connect for more information on connecting your device to the vehicle. Register and activate your Nissan Connect account through the app on your device or on www.nissanusa.com/connect. To create a new account, click on Register and then follow the instructions on the website. Respond to the prompt asking if you are the owner, then confirm activation of the vehicle. From the Manage My Apps page, you can now select which apps you wish to activate in the vehicle. Some applications require you to have the app downloaded and installed onto the smartphone, while others require you to enter your username and password to log in. Please be aware that your apps will only appear when your smartphone is connected to both the vehicle and the internet. Additionally, the Nissan Connect app must be running on your device and this icon must be green. If the icon is not green, press the apps button multiple times to ensure the connection is established. To access your apps with the vehicle controls, start your vehicle and then press the apps button on the control panel. Your apps will be available once the Bluetooth connection is finished initializing. For additional information and enrollment assistance, visit www.nissanusa.com/connect. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating information.